What's up guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. iPhone 5S is an old device now, so you might have forgot the Apple ID or password linked to it. Then, how can you lock this activation lock after a factory reset? You might find it difficult to retrieve the credentials for such an antique. No worries, in this tutorial, we'll show you how to bypass it with For Me Key. So, let's dive in. You'll find the link in the description down below. So we open it up on our laptop. Plug the phone in. Navigate to the Remove iCloud Activation Lock section. Click Start and agree to the terms and conditions. We'll be doing a jailbreak first with CheckGreen. So you can see For Me Key is downloading the CheckGreen for us. Once finished, insert an empty USB thumb drive to the laptop, switch back and start to create the flash drive. And then, we'll get a jailbreak guide for Windows. You can also scan the QR code here to view it on your other devices. So, are you ready? Now we're going to reboot the laptop. When it boots up, press the F12 key so we can enter the boot option. Then boot the laptop from UEFI thumb drive. In seconds, you will see the CheckGreen jailbreak wizard. Right here, you can see your device status. So, let's start to jailbreak. Here we are going to press next to put the phone into recovery mode. Once in, we'll get a guide to enter DFU mode. Go ahead and press start, then quickly complete each step before the countdown is over. For iPhone 5S, is press and hold the top and home button for 4 seconds, then release the top but continue holding the home button for another 10 seconds. In DFU mode, the jailbreak code will start jumping on your device. Well done! Now that the jailbreak is completed, we can restart the laptop and start over with For Me Key. This time we'll see the device information. No need to say, is right for the iCloud bypass. We can just go ahead and click Start to proceed. In a matter of seconds, For Me Key will complete the bypass for you. Just like that. As you can see, now we are on the home screen. And in settings, you'll notice the Apple ID is no longer there. So guys, this is how you can bypass iCloud on your iPhone 5S. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.